Lori, we'll start with you. When was the last time you attended a board meeting that you were for the library board? Were you seeking office for?
Well, it was the second Tuesday in March.
Christina?
I did attend board meetings when I first moved out here, but I do have to participate in my current school district. Given that I'm assistant principal, I and work with that population. But I did speak with my supervisor, and it was something she said that she would relieve me from if it was something I wanted to pursue.
Thank you. Mark?
February this year.
February this year. Okay. 2 weeks ago.
I've attended every meeting except one in my 2.5 years, and that was due to a track meet that night.
I've been to every single board meeting myself. And probably in the last 8 years, I probably missed maybe two. However, our meetings are the second Wednesday of every month at 6 o'clock here at the firehouse.
I haven't attended board meetings in many years, but I feel that I'm retired now. Now's the time to get back involved in it. Instead of going to board meetings, I feel it's time to become one of the board members and get things settled.
Well, I've attended all of them 4 years except for one. I was in the hospital, so maybe I'll get by with that one.
Okay. Last meeting I was at was last Monday, and I've tried to attend every meeting for about the past year.
And I've been on the board for the last 2 years. I've missed one meeting, and before I was on the board, I pretty much attended all of them for the previous 2 years. So that's why it made a pretty good transition for me to be appointed, so I really do appreciate the mayor taking that into account.
I'm the slacker of the bunch. I haven't attended a meeting for several months, mainly because of my job. I work at Northern Illinois University as a building service worker, and our work shift is 4 a.m. to noon, so that means I get up at 3 o'clock in the morning, and it comes around pretty early. So I'm generally in bed at an early time. However, I can shift, I can make certain allowances for, committee and board meeting nights, so I think that sleep was a little more important.